Three Wayne County officials charged in connection to the failed county jail project were in court this morning. Carla Sledge, Stephen Collins, and Anthony Parlovecchio are all accused of conspiracy, fraud, and giving false statements about public finances related to the jail. Sledge and Parlovecchio are no longer with the county. All three appeared before Judge Thomas Jackson pleading not guilty. Judge Jackson granted each $1,000 personal recognizance bonds. Their next court appearance is this Friday.